स्टार शाहिद कपूर और अभिनेत्री आलिया भट्ट इन दिनों अपनी फिल्म शानदार के प्रमोशन में व्यस्त है। उनकी ये फिल्म 22 अक्टूबर को रिलीज होने वाली है। इस फिल्म को डायरेक्ट किया है विकास बहल ने। फिल्म में शाहिद कपूर और आलिया भट्ट के साथ पंकज कपूर, सना कपूर, संजय कपूर ने भी अहम भूमिका निभाई है। क्या है इस फिल्म में खास, आइए सुनते हैं आलिया और शाहिद से ही।
To me, it's very, very shandar. The experience is very, very shandar. I think for you to truly experience it, you have to go to the theatres on 22nd October.
The word shandar means grand. It means celebration. It means fun. It means it's all happy feelings.
Yeah.
You know, and I think that's why the title for the film, because it's that kind of film. It's a film which is meant to be all about celebration. It's obviously about a shandar shadi. So the shadi is very, very shandar. It has a lot of really good-looking visuals. Mm-hmm. It's a destination wedding film. Therefore, it's the destination is very, very shandar. It looks beautiful. There is a shandar Alia Bhatt. There is a shandar Pankaj Kapoor. There is a very, very shandar. My younger sister Sana Kapoor. There is a shandar director Vikas Behel, whose last film was Queen, which was a shandar film.
And there is a shandar you.
Thank you.
How are you, sir? This is Jaginder Joginder from Bee Gees. Aapki beti ka wedding organizer. Two. And you must be Isha, Hamari Dulhan.
Oh, two.
And
Ayla. Alia.
Alia.
Samajhta gaya aapne aapko?
Kuch nahi, sir. Tuch prani, aam aadmi.
Were you nervous when you were told that, okay, you will be working with your father?
Yes.
How was the experience?
Yes, I was nervous, I was scared, and he is somebody that I've looked up to as an actor so much, and I honestly didn't expect to be scared because I've done enough work now, but I don't know why, just when that moment happened when I was supposed to go and stand with him in the frame, I suddenly started feeling nerves. I was like, oh, this is a big moment. Maybe because I look up to him and I've seen his work and I'm so... I don't know, I'm proud and like a student who like looks at him and tries to learn. But other than that, I think we had a great time. I think we have some awesome chemistry in the film.
Sar jhuka ke kar sala hai shaan shaan.
What's your favorite song?
Right now, I'm enjoying Raita Phail Gaya.
Okay, you also?
Me too. We are in Raita Phail Gaya mode.
Ke Raita
Phail Gaya. Has your family seen your... has they seen the trailers and the music?
Yeah, in fact, my father's favorite song is also Raita Phail Gaya.
Really?
Yeah.
And has Meera seen the, you know, the trailer and the music?
Of course, she's seen everything.
What was her reaction like?
She's very happy, she's excited, very supportive, and yeah, all good things. I think Shandar is a film that's accessible to anybody. There is nothing in the film which might put anybody off. It's a film that you can watch on your own. It's a film you can watch with your family. It's a film you can watch with children without feeling uncomfortable. But at the same time, it's not boringly commercial. In like, dude, I've seen this so many times. It has a certain edge. It has a certain quirk because it's directed by Vikas Behel. So I feel it's a very accessible film. I feel it's coming out at a celebratory time. I think the mood of the film is very, very light and very, very happy. So I think it's a film everybody can watch.